When I first met Harry and Lily, 2.5 years ago, they were selling new Tycoon successful horses. They were pitching it in a room above a pub near Tower Bridge, I believe. And it wasn't going well, to be honest. I'll let you into a secret. There were 5 people and a dog at the event I went to. No one was buying. No one was buying. And then something happened. I bought, not new Tycoon, I bought that about a year ago and done nothing with it. I bought it to Harry and Lily. I saw something in them and they saw something in me. And I've been on this journey ever since then. And we've been to Lancaster Gate, we've tried to sell new Tycoon. Not very well. I didn't manage to sell one at all. And it was a fantastic product. But that's part of my journey. We've all come a long way. I've come a long way. I've seen Harry and Lily come an incredibly long way. And I've watched most of you people in this room also come a long way. And that's why I'm still involved with this. That's why I turn up every event Harry puts on, do the MC. Because it's a privilege for me to see the impact it's having on your lives. Difference it's making, to watch you grow, to watch you become inspirational people. It's incredible. That's the reward in itself for me. Thank you. So really this award is for you guys as well. You're not getting it, though. I'm having it. I put a lot of work in. But it's been very rewarding. And it is incredibly, incredibly rewarding work. So I've just got to thank a few people, Harry and Lily, for making this journey possible, for making all of our journeys possible. Without them, it wouldn't happen. So thank you very much. Round of applause to them. To thank my partner, Karen, for allowing me to spend more time with Harry and Lily than I do with her. Doesn't always go down very well. And to thank you people. Without you, Speaking to Leaders wouldn't be here. We wouldn't have, Harry's got to admit that. Without you guys, it wouldn't be possible. So give yourselves another round of applause. I've got just 2 things to say. Continue speaking and leading. You are making a difference. Lily at the start of the night said, it's your time, it is your time. It is my time as well, more and more now. All the environmental issues that are in the news. The Greta Thunberg, she's up on stage, she's 15 years old and she's taking the limelight. It's my time to step up and speak out about the value and benefits of trees. And lastly, secondly, how many of you have done the Speakers and Leaders course? Of some time or another. Show your hands, raise your hands please. I think that's enough of us this to work. So, I've got 1 question for you, speakers and leaders.
Yes!
Are you fired up?
Yeah!
Are you ready to go?
Yes!
Are you fired up?
Fire!
Are you ready to go?
Ready to go!
Speakers and leaders, and for some of you that haven't done this amazing course that have transformed more than 10,000 people last year in Singapore, Peru, Mexico, and UK. And this year we're expanding the message of the speakers and leaders in Dubai, Thailand, and to the world. So the next speaker and leaders award, it goes for someone that he has been always there for us. We have a struggle, like Tom said. When we started, it was not like that. It was four people in the room. and we tried to sell a product on the stage, and the people turned on. And this is how you do it. You go little by little. It was few of us in the room that time, but we managed to bond together and to create that momentum. And look at you, Tom. If after 2 years we're gonna say that we're gonna be speaking from all these people, we're gonna laugh. Because all what we do after big pain of presenting, we just go to the bar, have some drink, and say, man, we are really bad at speaking. Yeah? Really, Tom and I, you know, hanging in the bar, say, terrible, yeah, this is not working. So, one of the stories is that this is how you made it. You started school. And it's okay, the first time that we went to Singapore again, there were six people in the room. Today, Sandro was there, our last man in Singapore, it was over 150 people there. You know, thank you. And it's with you guys. So, in this person, he has so much love and so much encouragement for this institution. He has been in the speakers and leaders part of the team several times. Help us along with them to deliver this workshop and to encourage you from the stage. So I want all of you to give a big applause to the amazing, to unbelievable, to the standing.
Hi, good evening everyone, hope you're well. My name is Raj. I was planning my little speech, but I've woken up and I've had my beer, so let's hope this one goes well. First, I want to thank Harry and Lily. I started my journey with these guys about a year ago, and since then it's been a whirlwind. I've been speaking internationally in South Africa, I've been around Europe, trying to promote products and services and well-being. I'd also like to thank my parents and my children, for without them and their love and support, I wouldn't be standing here in front of you guys today. And I'd also like to dedicate this award to everyone that's gone through some challenges in their lives, survived the storm of life, you've gone through those dark times and those issues. I've been there myself, and this is what's really started my spiritual journey. And for me, it's about helping others and other individuals that are obviously struggling in their day-to-day life. And it's just trying to look for positive ways to get out of that loop, to reach out, to ignite that spark, and just to really spread the message of love and positivity in the world. So thank you all for your time. I hope you enjoy your night and look forward to catching up soon. Thank you.
Of speakers in our event. So welcome to the stage, the amazing, the beautiful, the outstanding, Christian Singer!
Well, I hope you guys had and we will have fun so far, because I really enjoyed and I'm going to enjoy the rest of the night. So I encourage you to do the same. It is an amazing night. It is truly an amazing night and an amazing location. And I just want to thank Harry, Lily, and all the team behind this for working hard and putting all this event together. It's not easy, trust me. So let's give them a huge round of applause. I've seen a few familiar faces in here. We met, and they already know me. For those of you who know me, I'm Christian. I go by the name of CJ the Motivator. And I am a motivational speaker, I'm an entrepreneur, but more than everything, I am the living proof that dreaming big and working hard pays off. You see, according to my circumstances, I should be possibly cleaning floors, washing dishes, or maybe carrying bricks in a building site. But yet, I'm standing in front of you, and yet I'm receiving awards and I'm being surrounded by such an elite of people. So you may ask now how this is possible, and I'm going to tell you shortly how. It all started about 15 years ago when I left my small village in Romania, and I had this big dream, and I promised to my parents that one day I'm going to become successful, that one day I'm going to be helping others, that one day I'm going to make them proud of me. Now, it's true that today my parents are not here anymore. And over the years, I went through a lot of difficult situations and things. But you know what? I'm glad I did. I'm really glad I did. Because otherwise, I won't be here today. I won't be here today. And I know that from up there, my parents today are really proud of me. So my advice to you guys is dream big. No matter what dreams you have, how big or small that, dream big. I do encourage you to dream big. Because not only that dreaming big is going to change your life, but it's going to change the life of many others around you. So I want to thank all of you for being here tonight. Enjoy the rest of the night, and I'll see you guys soon. Thank you.
Congratulations and celebrations. Well, I tell everyone that you're in love with me.
Now the person that I'm about to introduce now, again, if believing us, not when we were famous, but at the very beginning. And he was from the first batch of Speakers and Leaders Advanced Course. Today, he's in the process to finish his book, Waking with Lily. And he has an amazing heart and something to share with the world. And he has struggled because when his latest baby was born, almost died. And this making him what he really wants to do with his life. We are very, very proud of him. He has also been one of the speakers at the Speakers and Leaders. And little by little, is improving to become a great speaker, a great father, and a great influencer for the society. So I want all of you to give a big applause to the amazing, unbelievable, Nick Rolo!
Happened 3 years. So 3 years ago, I had been made redundant for the third time, and I was starting out as a freelance copywriter. My wife had just had a baby, which was just about to leave the hospital, stop breathing, and then it died, but then it resuscitated for a few hospital, and we were buying a house. A lot was happening, it was a tough time. And then I met Harry, the Speaker Leaders, and the journey started. And as I said, a lot can happen in 3 years. So 3 years later, I've grown my business and I'm branding my Secret Influence company, and I'm running events, speaking events, and my dream of writing a book is happening soon. But I'd like to say that, you know, life is hard, and for most people it is stressful, it's full of challenges. But it's moments like this that make it all worth it. And so I just want to say, you know, thanks to my family, my wife Alia, my son Noah, my friends, but especially to Harry and Lily. Thank you for this award, thank you for their support, but more importantly, thank you for their friendship. Because it wasn't for them being there, their support, and being as good friends in the last few years. So thank you.
So, the next person to receive the award is family. Give it, and it's family, not because the bonding that we have, just because the great support that is giving us and bringing a great contribution for the speakers and leaders. Because when we started this organization, the music was completely different than what we're playing today. It has brought this spirit to the 80s. It has brought so many new music, and it's bringing a big color to our workshop. So I want all of you to give a big applause to my family.
I'd like to thank my other half who makes my life wonderful. Beautiful daughter over there. Not only beautiful, but very intelligent. And then I met Harry. I used to look like that. Now, I'm struck. What is it then? You know Harry's in the room. Because everyone is listening to everyone in the room. As soon as he comes in the room, everyone's just, wow. Big smile on his face, always. I think he goes to bed smiling, he wakes up smiling, he argues smiling. I've never seen him with a different face. So Harry and Lily, you make the world laugh and bring it on more.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
Last person that we take the great contribution